this place looks different than before. Or it looks too quiet and more serene as well. It's weekend, but not many people around. Maybe we arrived just too early? That's on the right side is the entrance for Mines View Observation Deck. I'm not sure we can park here. Let's inch our way slowly. Maybe we can park here somewhere. So there's a line of parked vehicle here. Maybe this is where we can pull up. Oh, this is what I expected. The car in front of us has just turned right to park. So we have our parking attendant here who will assist us. That guy. Finally, we found our parking spot. Thanks to our parking attendant, that guy over there, he assisted us to park properly. If you arrive late here, parking spot would be a problem, so be early. Alright, on our map, we have arrived at Mines View Observation Deck. Let's hop out and see the place! So we are now walking towards the entrance of Mines View Observation Deck. So you know what? Wherever you go here, there's gonna be souvenir shops. So if you are into shopping some stuff, stop by and browse. Maybe you can find something here that you can bring home for your significant others. Oh, what is this tarp for? They must be renovating something behind this blue tarp.
So we have to pay for the entrance fee. Dalawang adult pa. Apa. Let's get inside. Ito po, sir. Thank you. Alright. We are now officially inside Mines View Park.
That to bro. Takal nga aso na eh. Daman. May anak eh, pasyal mo tayo doon.
Gusto mo kayo ng kabayo.
lang, balik ko lang dito.
At your destination.
Bird! 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 Duck! 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 Wah! Uy, duck! No. Shh. Ha?
Huwag muna, babe. Parang ano.
Sige na talaga mag-